So my focus is on security stuff, so biased that I think that's going to be the answer to a lot of things. Using encryption to protect all of the traffic, getting both ability to identify who's at each end of a communication, but also have the ability and freedom to not know. Free speech, anonymous speech has been real important, and I'd hate to lose that.